I'm called like a midnight in Aspen. I am the president and the assassin. Cameras on, big lights, action. Welcome to the show. I am the main attraction. Hey, shout out to Lil Wayne for making that song brand new back in the day. He might have made that in like 06, 07, maybe even before then. I don't know. But it was Hammer, and it stuck with your boy, okay? We out here. It's your nigga. You already know who it is. Jinx, PK, from the 304. We back at you with another reaction from the one and only Art Blakey. Okay. This one's called That There. Let me just explain this real quick. It's Ebonics. And if you ain't know, now you know. But what he really is trying to say, I guess, is that there. But it's that there. Alright? Go check it out if you want to. I'm gonna listen to it. I'm really trying to see what's up with these drums, because I just did a song a little bit ago by Joe Pass, and his band outbanned Joe Pass. I'm sorry. He had a song with Oscar Peterson that made me look at his fingers, because the man was going in with the piano and the same sound. It was crazy. I hope that ain't all that it was, right? It can't be. Anyway, let's dive into this one. I just want to know. Here we are.
Real quick, that trumpet player, bro, is he still in the show?
I thought I was listening for a song that had drums in it, but right now it sounded like this one is 100% trumpet. I could be wrong. We waiting to see. I mean, it's Art. Art should be playing the drums, but does that man play everything? He probably does, don't he? Let me know.
Thank you.
Yep.
Stupid airplane calling over my head again. This boy's fingers is crazy. Hold on. Let me hear the ending. Okay. And listen, man, so far he is not disappointed himself. I need to listen to a whole bunch of stuff, man. I mean, like a whole bunch of stuff. Like there was doors to be opened. Like a lot of doors. So I don't know. We just gonna keep going because I like listening to this, man. Where y'all from anyway? Like, if y'all really gonna vibe with me, you know, we in Morgantown. Morgantown is here forever. We gonna be here forever. And I want just to be here forever. Just a little tiny footprint of Morgantown. Good vibes only, baby. All right. Until next time, we out here.